How you doing? I'm Randall. This is JJ at KravMagaTraining.com. In this video, I want to go over how to defend a stick attack against an upward swing, a swing that comes upward. Now, this attack's not very common. It's technically not even in the curriculum, but when I have my level 4 and above students pressure test their stick defenses, I ask them to be a little more random, a little more sporadic with their attacks. This actually does come up every once in a while, and one of my favorite sayings is you can't tell the bad guy they're attacking you wrong. You can't tell the bad guy, excuse me, sir. We did not train that. You're not supposed to swing a stick like that. Fuck that shit. You have to be able to defend everything. So we have to figure out and improvise. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to combine your standing defense against your overhand defense, but flowing into a horizontal tie-up defense. So it's kind of like a combo move. So let me explain first of all what the attack is. If I'm standing here not doing anything, JJ takes the swing, he's gonna basically be hitting me in the leg, hitting me in the groin. Not good. So the initial defense is gonna be a standing defense, similar to what we do with the overhand swing, but the difference is I'm just aiming low inside of the wrist here, just like this. Simultaneously, as I'm leaning forward, straight punch applies. If I have some distance between the two of us and I anticipate early, so we'll scoot back just a little bit, JJ, I can take an advanced step forward as I do that, but notice I'm still leaning at the waist. So this part is, in principle, very, very similar to the overhead swing. Now the difference is, though, is the tie-up is going to be different. So instead of an overhook, we're going to funnel to an underhook. So as I step through and advance in, notice I'm funneling to the exact same tie-up that we did against the horizontal swing or the baseball bat swing. Mm-hmm. And from here, it's exactly the same. I'm going to flow into my combatives, grab here, bring it out, do the takeaway, and whatever appropriate combatives afterwards to finish the fight. So again, think stabbing defense at the beginning with your counter punch, but tie up like you do with the horizontal swing. So it's really just a combination technique of the two moves that you should already know that are in the curriculum. Very simple. We'll do it one more time from the other side. We'll go right in. Okay, guys. So if you have never tried this attack before, try it out. It's like I said, you can't tell the bad guy they're attacking you wrong. So we should be able to defend ourselves against any situation. Remember, Krav Maga is not supposed to be about individual techniques. It's supposed to be about applying principles. So in this case, we applied the principle of the stabbing defense, but applied the principle of the tie-up against the horizontal swing. So here's your combination move. Here's your solution to the problem. Try it out. Have fun. See you next time.